That's insanity. What proof would you have that Mr. Fink would hurt the Lutesses?
The Lutesses told me.
The Lutesses? When?
Yesterday. Yesterday morning.
Rupert! They've been dead these 7 days.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What have you been through?
Rosalind Lutess is not my mother. And neither are you. He killed you both. Yes, you. I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hated you for not being my mother. Take this thorn from my heart! I don't have anything.
Elizabeth?
Sure thing. I've got ammo. Look up here. It's all I've got.
No! Cap! No!
Now.
Okay. I'll try to keep you stocked.
Elizabeth.
Done.
Thank you.
Parker, catch!
Appreciate it. Open it.
That's all I have.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Do it.
On it. Ammo, take it.
Elizabeth!
On it!
Do it.
All right. Done. There you go! Still looking. Try to keep you soft. Bleeding. Catch!
Appreciate it.
Shot blasted!
You bet! Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me.
Bastard child.
I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other, because there is one far worse than you.
The prophet killed me because you wouldn't keep his secret about me.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another world where you never meet him. Or where I saved him.
Money? Look at those pennants. Seems like the box have chosen their favorite color.
Seems about right.